Thank you so much. We are back. This is Game Edge. We are back and we happy few. This is a brand new game and it's on E3. Smash it if you don't know anything about it. There's a lot of crafting, cool little crafting you can do in an inventory. There's some cool things you can do through bandages and things. We also have a safe. You can actually put store stuff. Right now I'm storing everything I'm finding in it until I figure out what the hell I'm doing here. Unfortunately, there's really not much about this game, so I'm just trying to figure it out. I'm going to keep the enhanced rock for sure. I got the bandages and stuff we need and some water and canteen. Lock picks we have, we got from there. That's good, and this is expansion. It unlocks inventory. Inventory. Did I put this in here? Use, unlock an additional inventory row. Wouldn't that be over here? I don't understand. Where would I do that? Does that work at all? I'll have to figure that out afterwards. I have no idea how that works, actually, to tell you the truth. Where'd that go? That's not good. I don't even know where the hell that went. Did that throw out? Does that throw it out? That's really strange. Oh, no, it's falling on the floor. Okay. See some other stuff here. Canned grapefruit juice. All right, we can use that. That's pretty good. I didn't realize there's stuff on the floor, too. Right click, F. So I press F, what happened now? Did it give us more rows? I think it gave us a little more, didn't it? I have to go back and check it out. Oh, it's very cool. So I just press F and it seems to have worked, I think. I should have calculated the rows, I wasn't expecting it to work. Cool, let's get ourselves in gear. Do we have anything else we want to dump here? I want to cook that on the fire, which I found across the street. And you are freaky.
What if a person won't take his joy?
Well then, like us.
You need to step up and do your patriotic duty to your fellow citizen of Wellington Wells. If you can see a policeman or a doctor, simply notify him that there's a downer in the area.
Yeah, we're considered a downer because we didn't take our pills. We decided not to take it. And then we realized, of course, you have to go back to the first episode and see that. We realized there's not everything as it seems, so. Oh, cool. Drink from water pump. Hope this is clean shit. Can we also fill up bottles? I guess we could have filled up the bottle we had emptied on there. So that's good to know. We'll take that back. There was a fire going on over there. We are kind of hungry. So let's just walk around and... Hey.
Bananas. So, yes, bananas and porcupines.
So all these
very
people...
pointy porcupines?
All these people are living in a fantasy world where they think everything is beautiful and gorgeous. And you can't really get taken... Like, you don't want to get caught. That's from what I heard. You can't get caught and not looking like you're one of them. Now, all these people are on joy pills, supposedly. Hey...
I've got friends coming over for tea. I mustn't be late.
The Ravens have gone from the tower. Don't tell anyone.
Where does the fog come from?
What's it like across the water, do you think?
Where does the fog come from? That's the answer to everything.
Where's the fog come from? Okay. I was just going up to the fire and cooking. We're going to go into here. And we have to do what's for inventory. We press tab. And then we have the campfire. Cool. So if I take this here, strange meat. Can I put it in a campfire? Alright, and this is going to what tastes a little bit like pork. Strange meat. Does it need to be cooked?
How could you forget that?
She's freaky.
I don't know you.
You don't know me?
So, we meet again.
My side effects. Oh, but there's a big one we don't mention, isn't there?
Oh, she's not taking her shit because I have to break her in half. It tastes a little bit of pork. Am I supposed to just eat this? Cooking it? I'll have to find out a little more about that too. Whether or not we eat it or... Is this bad for us? How do I get it? Is that a freaking hand? Strange...
Why did you take the vanilla? You know it doesn't work for you. How could you forget that?
Okay. Oh, I just have to hold the F here. Cool. And now I'm sick. Ah, oh, crap, I'm sick. I have to take those pills. Ah, oh, crap, I should have left it cook. I know it sounded crazy, but I didn't know if it was cooked or not, and now we're vomiting. Oops. That's not good. Yeah, we're going to get sick.
Fuck all.
Oh, well, the happy pills are over for that lady, that's for sure. Yeah, if you're young
Fuck
enough. You might want to avoid that. We're just going to get the nauseation pills. It seems like that is going to be the only thing. Next, the drill. What was it called? We called it. Was right here. Empty pill bottle. There they are.
And remember, by the way, don't hesitate to go see your doctor.
Click on that and press F.
Right.
Click on that and F. All right. Well, let's bring it here. There he goes. Hover. There we go. No longer food poison. Cool. Happy days are here again. This is too funny. Especially we have a nice little hideout. So we have to make sure we remember that. After a second, press M. We're going to see our map. We have no problems. We found a water source. Almost excellent. We have to watch out for our sleep and not to get too exhausted. So we went left before. Let's try to right here and see if there's anything else. I have to find that
right
off,
now.
Yeah, well, you guys are in a great mood. Why don't you go and take your pills?
That's my house, right there. You can see it from here.
Okay, good for you. Can you leave me alone for a few minutes? So we have to go reach St. George's home on a bridge.
We're old friends, aren't we? Okay. You're from the pub, don't I?
Sure, yeah. You guys are talking to each other? Good, not me. That's excellent. Not interested in talking to any of you.
Get off, you!
He wasn't there again today. Oh, I wish he'd stay away.
Things fall apart.
I'm supposed to cross a bridge. But we'll just go around and check whatever we can to get as much resource as we can here. Middle bits again. So we can take these here just by pressing the E button. We take all. And then after we just go to our tab and go into craft if we want to. And see, it'll give us basic lockpicks. So I'm sure these will come in handy afterwards. We'll make another one. We'll keep the other metal bits just in case it's not just that. Obviously, oh, this one. Okay, no, I thought it was a different color. I thought you had an orange jacket there.
But that was in another country.
We are the Hollow Men. We are the
Stone. Some freaky shit going on. This game is not even finished, and it's amazing. I don't know where the hell to go. Does it tell us? Ruined house, that's where we went to. Safe house. All right, well, we'll continue up the street.
It's not my fault. I'm being controlled by someone I've never even met.
Mind the side effects. I guess we can go around here and double check to see if there's anything around here.
I don't know you.
I miss my old bed.
You should just pop the pills. That's what you should have done, Game Edge. Okay. That's empty. Wow. This game is pretty big. And again, this is not even finished. There's a lot. Okay, there's light on here, so it maybe means we can get in this place.
Best get inside soon.
Are we mad?
Why won't
is
you
it the world?
Go away?
It's 8 o'clock at night already. Power cells. Take them. Now we have to be careful at night because there's a curfew on. I'm tail charcoal.
I really ought to have a lie down.
Are we tired, brother? We just got here. Alright, sit and read, sit and read. We can use that to escape. We're not going to use that right away. Toilets, so rotten mushrooms and brick. Is there anything? I came on pressing F by mistake, sorry about that. Is there nothing else in these places that's used for good? Nothing's on the ground. We can sleep on here if we wanted to, if we didn't want to leave, like I was saying last episode. Steal, search. So the red means we're actually stealing, aren't we? Okay. Interesting. Rats of stew. I guess if we're hungry one day, we can actually just take all that. She's probably not going to eat whoever lives here. Inventory expansion kit. All right, cool. Let's try that again. Take all. And bring it back to inventory here. Now this expansion kit. Where is it? There we go. So if I could just leave that here. I press F. Yeah, it does open up another one. All right, so that's what it does. Most excellent. Good finds, good finds. This game is so...
I should have gone with him.
Should have gone with who? Recipe unlocked. Antiseptic is now available in your journal. Cool. Bits of scrap metal. Sewing kit, empty syringe, light bulbs.
It's actually sort of pretty at night. In a fatal sort of way.
In a fatal sort of way? We always be careful. Nighttime brings police officers, and we're not allowed to be out here. Torch. Mechanical crafting station. Pointy stick. Branch and one rock. Mechanical bits. Do we have a branch and one rock? We don't have a branch, we have a rock. Charcoal. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we did that. What's this do here? Yeah, Franklin probably won't even step on us. Okay, so we could actually craft even more. Wow. That's pretty incredible, actually. I'm impressed with this game. Dresser. Nothing. And I press F again. You know what that's from? It's because of subsistence. I keep on having to press it. I just finished playing it. So there you go. Tough. Empty pills. Empty syringe. All right, we just have a whole bunch of empty stuff for funning. But we do have duct tape. Take that. Recipe unlocked. Clever trap tool is now available. Recipe unlocked. Cool. Alcohol. It's nice. And looks like there's a dummy here. Wow. Okay. I'm just listening to a story out there too. Rotten carrot. Why is everything rotten? People just have no clue. Well, they're eating rats too. So last episode, if you missed it, wow. That was not what we thought was going to happen.
Miss Bing always said I had a great future ahead of me. Probably said that to half the school and no one was listening.
I'll tell you the rest of the story of Little Red Riding Hood. It's a lovely story, and I'm sure you'll enjoy the rest of it.
Lovely bouquet is now available in your journal.
Jack Worthing saying, good night all, I'll see you tomorrow.
Oh, that's okay. Oh my god, where are we supposed to go now? To find our way around. We can jump, that's good. There's something going on here. More duct tape, more duct tape, more duct tape. Scrap bits is good. Middle bits again. So we're now we gotta loot our as much as possible. Now there is a curfew, like I was saying, we gotta be careful. There's no coppers around here. Been through here. Oh, just empty, okay. Let's see where crafting is.
I'm gonna fall asleep on my feet if I don't get some rest.
Okay, we're gonna have to go back to sleep. Damn it. Just gonna check out more tools and stuff. How far are we? Well, we're pretty far away. Shit. If he knocks out cold, we're in deep shit. Now he's running out of energy really quick. Am I going the right way? Okay, there's another house over here with the bed, I think. I'll take it all. Victor was added to your journal. Okay, let's read all that afterwards. Nothing here. Okay. We'll have to come back. He's going to knock out. When he falls asleep, I don't know what exactly happens, but I can imagine it's not good. If he's knocked out cold completely, it's empty. This one we've been through. Okay, so there's a bed upstairs we can hit, and then we'll just do that for now. I still have room in inventory quite a bit. And there we go. We'll sleep for, what is it? It's 4 a.m., so we'll sleep for a couple hours. We'll try.
To sleep, perchance to dream.
If we wake up somewhat refreshed, we do. And it's 7 a.m., so maybe we can sleep just a little bit more. Let's add ourselves another 2 hours.
Sleep, the poor man's dinner.
That's good, and we're parched. All right. Let's open this up and get ourselves something to drink here. Alcohol. Probably needs it, poor guy. Don't think I need all this crap I'm carrying right now. I probably will end up dropping most of it or placing it somewhere else or storing it. Where's the drink I just found before? Canned grapefruit juice. F. There we go. Just to hover over what we want to do. So half our water we got. Okay. How come I can't... Are these empty? What was that about? It's hard to break. Okay, so we'll be able to fill up our water with this. All right, cool. We'll go back to that fountain we had.
What do you do when the memories come back?
You pretend everything's okay.
I don't believe we've had the pleasure.
No, I don't think we really...
Too many penguins. Just lots of penguins.
Oh, look, everywhere. The red eye. The red eye, look. People can see you. That means we're visual. Oh, we got to be careful. Can we take out people? For no apparent reason, if they annoy us?
Bugger off! Come on, we're old friends, aren't we? Know you from the pub, don't I?
Sure. Get a pee, okay, let's take that.
That's my house right there. You can see it from here.
A man's home is his castle.
Let's put that away. And there we go. Let's search his glass. Rotten.
No church bells for you.
Don't know what happened.
You're not Harry. You don't even look like him.
Roast beef. Beef Wellington. Or Wellington pie. Shepherd's pie. Apple pie. Baked apple.
No!
We just beat the shit out of these guys, really?
Can I just borrow these?
Into syringe, canteen. And he was annoying. Let's just admit it. Let's admit it. Anything in here? Didn't really think about looking at these rubble areas. Oh wow, we can actually go up higher. That's nice. Alright, cool. So there is some flexibility of running away from... I don't want to know what she's talking about. That sounds a little bit weird. Let's head back and get some.
Things fall apart.
Let's try about a stick, actually. Let's think about it. That stick could have been very useful. We actually needed it for a trap or to actually increase in the other one, but we'll have to let go. We're actually hungry. That's not going to be a good thing. I'm actually going back just for the water part. And where is it? To the left. We just had to find St. George. That would be great. I think I made a mistake on where we're going. Hey, how you doing? I'm hungry. She's really friggin' annoying.
I'll tell you a secret.
Toys and tiny...
Look, it's not you. It's me.
Oh, shit. I wanted to gear or something. I didn't mean to... Let's bring her away from where people can see her. And we're near our actual trap hole. I wouldn't want that. There we go. We'll drop her in here. Beautiful. Let's search you. Okay. Nothing. I really didn't mean to kill her. I'll be dead honest. I was actually just trying to give her food so she could go away. But looks like he decided a little more than that. Yep. All right. Let's see if we can put the canteens in our hand. Right here. Can I not put it in our... Can I fill it up without it then? Or fill containers? Oh, okay. Press V. So we're filling our containers. Oh, drink.
No risk for the wicked.
Drink some more. And he's always hungry and tired. I think that's some balancing issues you're gonna have to take care of. We're also gonna. Everything's filled up. Okay, cool. All our containers are filled. Search Rubbis. Alright. We are hungry too. What are we gonna do about food? Because we're gonna have to eat some of this crap, I think. Did I just drop it or does it put it into our inventory? It does put it in our inventory. Alright, let's see if we can eat without. Oh, it's green. Oh, no, no. Oh, I'm gonna throw
up. I hope I'm not actually coming down with something. That'd be rich.
Oh, if we're gonna go down with something, let's get ourselves filled up here. There we go. We're full projectile vomiting now, but we're full. That's good. Beautiful. No longer queasy. We're gonna go and drop some stuff off in here.
Very important.
Man.
Slice your potatoes as thin as possible. Until making crisps. In fact, we've got oil to fry.
I guess we've got a canteen. We're gonna keep that. I'm not sure what the hell that's gonna do. You can't shift out so we'd actually drag the stuff here. Light bulb. Alcohol. Tons of duct tape. Crappy food that makes us sick. That's a big problem. I wonder how that's gonna work out. How are we gonna make that work? Is that something that's gonna be something that grows on us? Well, grows. Gives us more stuff later on? I wonder. Torch is kind of interesting. Let the light use power cells for something else. All right. Let's drop this stuff up here anyways, just to get as much done. And we're going to have to figure out what we're going to do with all this stuff. Because right now, I don't have a freaking clue as we're going to start crafting what we're going to do. So that's why I'm just dropping everything off we can here. So that we don't have to worry about this stuff very much longer. But again, since everything's rancid, God, it's kind of frustrating me.
Very slow to digest. It makes for a full tummy all day long. Just make sure it's powdery and not too
rough.
Cool. Do better to find a sort of surprisingly little nutrition.
We really have to find a St. George thing. That's going to drive me nuts. Williamton Underground. Okay. A little far left. But again, the bridge is over there, I think. Whoops. I said on the other side of the bridge, but I don't think that's going to happen. Is there a bridge anywhere here? Do you see one? The only way I could think of it would be closer to this side. Running out of energy. There's a bridge. Da da da. Da da. Toll. Alright, no matter if. Okay. It's raw rain or sunny. To pay the
Do
toll.
Not bring me sugar. Do not bring me cake. I only love the honey that the bumblebees make.
Getting late.
Toll for honey. So we actually
you
have to find honey.
Shall not pass.
What happens if I don't pass?
You must return here with a honeycomb, or you will never pass through this gate.
Look at bee tree. Pay the toll. Okay, that's our next goal.
The killer! Don't have my blood on your hands.
Okay, he's a little bit nuts. Or is he, does he sus? Okay, he's absolutely nuts. Guess we have to find a honey tree. The hell are we gonna find a honey tree? Hopefully that's something that's special. Wow. They haven't made a very good reputation in this place, that's for sure. Alright, we'll just take that. What's this here? More water? Sit and read. Makes us conform, I guess. Makes us look. Right now, I haven't seen anything but getting.
Hell, they just don't let you sleep.
Let yeah.
Do it.
That board looks like I can grab that. Damn it. Oh, there's some honey. Well, I guess not. That's some kind of other honey, isn't it? Oof. I thought it was a honey. I was like, is that maybe something they put bees in? Okay, we're current. We'll grab the flowers as we go because we're going to need them, supposedly. Make a bouquet or something. I have not seen any honey. We'll try down this way. Oh, we're getting exhausted again. God damn it. This guy needs way too much sleep all the time. What time is it now? 10:20. We did this place right on the side. Yeah, we did the park. Oh, that's interesting. What's that? Looks like it's pointing that way. Yeah, I think, thank God for the map, because I would be lost right now.
It's just me and the bobbies now.
Yeah, the bobbies are the police in England, in case you guys are not aware of it. Because we're past the curfew. Now if we get caught, we have to run. Suitcase. Healing balm. Alright. Anything else on the ground? Suitcase empty. Nothing here. Is there any kind of honey? Any kind of hive? Nope. Nothing in the trash can. We'll grab that. There's something right there. Bees out of your journal. Locate bee. Oh, there we go. Bee tree. Bees hurt. Wear bee suit. Equip a padded suit. Shit, okay, we're gonna get a padded suit. Great. It's more things for us to do. He didn't make it. And obviously, there's a reason he didn't do it. Obviously, the bees are very dangerous, but it's good. We found it on a map. That's gonna be something extra. Good, another bottle. Build to fill up with water. We're also gonna need food, though. I don't know what we're gonna do with the food part. I'm getting kind of worried about that, how that's gonna work out, because I know. We need pills and stuff. Bridge was found in your journal, okay. We need to find somewhere we can sleep. So this one here, we actually hover. Okay, so it's actually uses bees. Good. Alright, so we're going to do an end episode here. Because it's way past. Well, it's way past. It's just passing. And I won't continue unless you guys are here. Don't worry. There's nothing in here. And when we come back, we're going to try to figure out a way to make that padded suit. So thank you so much. If you guys enjoyed this, don't forget to hit the like button. And don't forget, it will increase in speed. There's a lot to do, and we will be... it will start increasing of what we're going to be trying out and doing here. So please, if you like it, hit the like button. I will play some more. If not, I'm going to play probably by myself. At this point, I'm probably going to play by myself. I really do enjoy this game very much. So thank you so much for being here. This is the Edge from Game Edge. We'll have to wait here. All right, I'll stop here. So thank you so much for being here. This is the Edge from Game Edge. I'll catch you guys on the flip side.